by Leslie Ann Aquino Davao, Archbishop Romulo Valles will officially assume the role of the President of the Catholic Bishops Conference of the Philippines, CBCP, on December 1. However, there will be no formal turnover as the new president begins his term of office on Friday, Father Marvin Mejia, CBCP Secretary General, said in an interview. Davao Archbishop Romulo Valles, UCAN/Manila Bulletin. The 66-year-old Valles will succeed Lingayen Dagupan Archbishop Socrates Villegas, whose second and last term ends on November 30. The Davao prelate was elected to the post during the CBCP plenary assembly in July, together with Caloocan Bishop Pablo Virgilio David as his vice president. According to CBCP News, Valles will be the 20th head of the 72-year-old collegial body of bishops. The archbishop will lead the 83 active, 5 diocesan administrators and 43 honorary members of the CBCP from 86 ecclesiastical jurisdictions. Ordained a priest in 1976, Valles was appointed as Bishop of Kitapawan in 1997. In 2006, he was named Archbishop of Zamboanga until 2012, when he was transferred to Davao Archdiocese. While David, a known Bible scholar, has been serving the Caloocan Diocese only since January 2016. He was ordained a priest in March 1983. In 2006, he was appointed Auxiliary Bishop of San Fernando in Pampanga, a post he held for 10 years. CBCP officials have a tenure of 2 years in office, or a total of 4 to include the second term. If tradition is to be followed, incumbent officials are re-elected for their second and last term. Other members of the CBCP Permanent Council who are also set to assume their posts on Friday are Palo Archbishop John Du as CBCP Treasurer and Fr. Mejia as Secretary General. The regional representatives for Luzon are Archbishop Marlo Peralta of Nueva Segovia, Bishops Ruperto Santos of Balanga, Reynaldo Evangelista of Imus, Victor Ocampo of Gumaca, and Jose Rojas of Libanon. For Visayas, the representatives are Archbishop Jose Advincula of Capiz and Isabelo Abarcs of Calbayog. Representatives for Mindanao include Archbishops Romulo Dela Cruz of Zamboanga and Martin Jamot of Ozamiz. Tags, Catholic Bishops Conference of the Philippines, CBCP President.